Hi guys, this is Connie with your another installment in my coloring book obsession. I am about to start a brand new page. If you were watching me, I need to have these pages marked. I just finished this page. I just finished these two in my last one, and I am going to start on this one. And it is gorgeous. I don't even know the colors I'm going to use yet. I am going to use different ones for each side. And I think what we will do today is, let's do this one. And I think we're going to start with a very hot pink color. And then we are going to finish or go into soft pink. So that is what we're going to do on this first go around. So I'm going to speed up the video, guys, and put you in a little closer. A little bit more than that, I think. Too much. That looks good. All right, so Okay, guys, that is the first flower. Turned out very well, I think. I really like it with the subtle changes in the colors and that on each wheel, and I will continue doing that. You know, I'll run out of colors and have to reduplicate, but thank you so much for joining me today on my coloring book addiction, and I will see you next time. If you like this kind of thing, please give me a thumbs up, and if you like it well enough, share it. I'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.